ruthless terrorist releases a deadly virus above Los Angeles. It doesn't affect humans, just their motor vehicles. Every vehicle is now a bomb, and every freeway a war zone. Astronaut Judd Bell and his best mate, Aussie chopper pilot Corey Purchase, must stop the terrorist before he executes the second phase of his terrible plan to send planet Earth back to the Stone Age. From writer Steve Worland, Combustion, out now.